Burgess, and they say she's a floating shame.